All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry. You're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight.
We're not going in?
We have to find $40 and get rid of this uniform. Or go somewhere else. It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
Can I help you?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Look, this is a convenience store, lady, not the Salvation Army. I can't start handing out cash to every bum in the neighborhood.
Wait outside for me. I'll just be 2 minutes.
Wait outside? But why?
Please, Alice, just trust me. Don't move or I'll shoot! Take the cash from the register. Put it on the counter. Not a word.
Excuse me, are you done?
Go ahead. Open the register. Put the cash on the counter.
You better get out of here before things get nasty.
You see that little girl outside? Her name is Alice. She's 9 years old, and this is the worst night of her life. All I need is a few dollars so we can find a place for tonight. And I'm not leaving without that money. We've got some money now.
Wait, how did you get it?
I just asked the cashier for a few dollars.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40, up front. Just need your name and address. Can I see your driver's license?
We were in a rush. I think I forgot it at home.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night. Let's go, Alice.
Do you think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight. Give me your coat. Let's get these clothes off. They're soaking wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
No.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever. Thank you. sleep now. I'm going to turn off the light, okay?
Thank you. place where we can be free. Find Jericho! Find Jericho!
I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do?
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest CyberLife Maintenance Center.
Yes.